Hello.
What up, friends? It is May 14th. Thanks for watching Live with Lee and Haley today. I'm Haley Harmon. This is Lee Cruz.
Okay, so on today's show, we visit Simply Blue.
Simply Blue Salon.
And Academy.
That's right.
We do a little bit of both.
Yes.
We got coiffures looking good that
yes.
day. Right?
Mm-hmm.
And they gave us a little tutelage. I don't think that went as well as we hoped, but sort of interesting what happened.
Yeah, I think we're going to have to stay in TV. But yeah, they're really cool. I had no idea. I've heard of Simply Blue Salon. I've seen them before. They're located over in Chevy Chase here in Lexington. But yeah, if you're an aspiring hairstylist, they are an academy. So that's great. Can help you get further in your career, learn a little bit more. Most of them have already completed cosmetology
yeah.
school, but this is kind of like a residency, you could say.
They gave me the best smelling pomade I've ever had.
Because
I'm a Dapper Dan man normally, as you
that's
know.
Right.
But smell, I've used it again today.
It's amazing.
They're in honor of those folks.
They're an Aveda salon,
good.
Which if you've ever been,
is?
Yeah.
Is that the stuff I'm using?
I'm not sure if they give you an Aveda brand product. I think they may have, but all their products, most of them at least, are Aveda.
I think it's a Gojo on it. Not sure.
Gojo. It's a little note they wrote you.
Oh.
Gojo. I thought your name was Joe.
Right.
But because of that, the fact that they're an academy, if you're looking to get a haircut, a color, anything like that, you can get a big discount on that
That's
service.
That's right. Yeah, they're
training. Yeah, so they're teaching you, but of course they have supervisors looking over everything. Well, what really sets them apart and why we fell in love with Simply Blue Salon is they are so focused on helping you relax.
Oh, yeah.
Like they give you a massage.
It's immersive.
They do. It was amazing. And it just smells so darn good in there. Love it.
And I didn't realize we're going to compete, but we got a flower pot.
Right.
We filled it up with plants. I didn't realize it was a competition.
Oh, you
didn't?
No,
I thought I did. Anyway, the Sunshine Grow Shop, they'll evaluate and see how we did with
this. Sunshine Grow Shop, they have four locations here in Central Kentucky, and this is the time of year that a lot of people are going out buying different kinds of plants to plant outside in their yard to make it look gorgeous for spring. And so they're going to be here today, and Lee and I have competed to see who could pot a plant the best and pick the best ones, and they're going to judge us, and they're also going to give you some tips on what flowers might be the best for your yard this year. So I just did some flower planting at my house over the weekend.
Oh, did you?
I did.
You're that domesticated now.
I
am.
Well, my mom was here for Mother's Day, and she
did
most of it.
Yeah, okay.
So
that
I like to say
sense.
I did it. My mom, I mean, she has the biggest green thumb. You know how some people kill every plant that they even look at?
Uh-huh.
Other people, they make them grow. My mom, like, I don't know what secret skill she has, but any plant I could kill. She is just, so whenever she comes to visit around Mother's Day in spring, she comes and helps me buy everything and get it looking good. So.
Real or artificial tree for you?
Real.
Really? Not me. Artificial.
Really?
If I put it up at all.
Are you talking about Christmas?
Yes.
Oh, okay.
You still go real?
Oh, no.
Oh, okay. Well, then.
Well, you didn't say Christmas tree. I thought you meant plants.
Who's putting artificial trees up in their yard?
I thought you were. You led me there. I was like,
well,
that's an interesting take.
No. Hey, we had such a good time yesterday. We went and visited the gorge, and we went zip lining over at Cliff View Resorts.
Yeah.
Then we went underground, the gorge underground. You get in a kayak and you go into this old mine that's been flooded.
Mm-hmm.
And
it's an old limestone mine there in the gorge, and it flooded because they hit a natural spring. And you can go in there and kayak, and they have it lit up. They have stocked it with rainbow trout that they feed and take care of in there every day. So you can see them. These suckers are huge.
Yeah, basically
massive.
Sharks.
Yeah, basically.
Essentially.
Yeah. So that story is coming up. Both of those. We show you the zip lining course and the cave
soon.
Kayaking soon. We're going to do a really, really fun series this summer, and we're excited to film all this stuff and show it to you. We're doing a kind of a Discover Kentucky series this summer where we showcase all the amazing activities that are great outdoor activities primarily that you can take advantage of within driving distance from Lexington or Louisville
it's
or wherever
really
you are.
An hour away from Lexington.
Yeah.
Over the Mother's Day weekend, my niece was showing me this thing that there's on Snapchat now, this filter that they got that swaps traditionally female features and male features and vice versa. It's become so popular, it's asking people to either download the app or become a new user. Here's a picture of what Haley would look like if she were a dude.
Oh, I look so good.
Yeah.
I look great. Okay.
Look like you're in a boy band.
I do look like I'm in a boy band. I look
eyebrows.
I'm in a defunct boy band. I look like Backstreet Boys years later.
Yeah.
I'm like, bring back the glory days.
Life got rough.
I look like when I first saw this, there's some guy, I want to say his name was Spencer, that I went to high school with that I have not thought of probably since high school.
Mm-hmm.
And as soon as this popped up, I was like, Spencer?
Yeah.
Like this looks... I mean, just like him.
And here's what I would look like if I were a woman, and things have really turned.
You look pretty.
I'm not that bad.
You're not that bad.
Hey.
You look really pretty.
but there's someone you look like.
Yeah.
Who does he look like? It's not, I think it might, I can't decide if it's a Ashley Judd, our producer Catherine
said. I don't
Catherine
know if it's
said.
Ashley Judd. I don't know who it is.
I think you look like your mom, but with brown hair instead of blonde.
Well, maybe.
You look good, Lee.
It's weird.
It is weird.
I've never been attracted to myself before.
Oh, wow. We also did it where you can say, like, I'm a woman, obviously, and I put
All right, let's take the photo down. We've had it up long enough for crying out loud.
You look great. And it will make you more feminine. Like me, I said, make me be a woman. Remember, I did it, and it was like, I was like, oh! Whatever that made me look like, I want the hair and makeup.
Actually, it was just the same filter, but we used the woman filter on you.
Right. That's.
I thought you said it was some other filter.
Well, no, I mean, you could choose if you want it to make you a woman or a man.
Okay, I followed that.
Christmas tree, artificial, real.
Yeah, really? Out in the yard?
Crazy.
Let's get to